this one.
What's going on, Geekdom? This is Chipmunk doing another reaction. Today we're reacting to Nasty C. Yeah, but before we go into this, I wanted to just say that I have a poll on my channel for which AMV you would like to see me do next for my channel. So if you are a subscriber, if you just want to check out one of my AMVs, you can vote on which AMV I should work on next. Because I do like editing and setting up like AMVs. I'm not the best, but I do like editing AMVs. So yeah, please check that out if you have the time. I really would appreciate it. I'm also planning on doing some, actually setting up a Patreon so I can post some of the videos that I react to that I can't put on YouTube because they've been blocked or something like that. So yeah, I plan on doing that, and also I'll post like some more like adult AMVs, I would say, on Patreon, I would think. But yeah, let me know. Yeah, this is Nasty C, Sticky, says C Mix. So yeah, I want to check this out and see exactly how this goes. It's been a minute since I listened to Nasty C, I think he's a South African rapper. So yeah, want to check it out. So let's go ahead and see what's going on with this song. Cause I'm this is not a music video, I don't think. Like sometimes you can't tell. Oh, is this off of Drake Sticky? Yeah. Sounds like it's off of Drake Sticky.
Yeah. Yeah, stick to the plan, never too quick to demand. I get up and get what I can, I'm fixing the fan. I gotta make sure it's a breeze for all of my kids and they grand. I visit the fam, I'm putting some shit on the pan. Like daddy, your kid is a man, you sit with your mans and talking about getting some grass and never about getting some land. Too many questions why Sizzle got rid of his mans to see if he sit or he stands. Too many incidents killing the business, man. At least he was given a chance. I never would fiddle with Zans or give him a glance. I'd rather just fiddle with bands. I deal with legitimate brands, cause I'm a legitimate brand with millions of fans. My record is speaking and spam. My record they spit in Japan, can't spit on the man. I'm flicking a hand, like let him talk shit on the Grammys. Pussy shits in the sand, he's drinking his van. He's digging his dish in advance, there's no point in kicking his man. He sits in the crib with his mans. They sit with their dicks in their hands and splitting his rants. I'm selling his merch with a big old sun in the back. It's kinda like getting a tan. They told me an African rapper won't blow in the states. I'm someone you quit, it should stand. I channel my energy, I'm on a date with my destiny. She about to give me this dance, she about to give me the yams. We about to toss with the corn and see where it lands.
I'm pausing right here for a moment since it kind of slowed down. I wasn't, when I first saved the song, I didn't think it was Sticky from Drake's song. But I was like, when I was just looking at it, I was like, it's probably Sticky from Drake. Right before I started playing it. So I was like, I don't know why it just now popped in my head. But yeah. I like Nasty C. I like the fact that he can do different styles on different, like with different beats. And I don't care what, like I don't pay attention to a lot of his Twitter or anything like that. So I don't know exactly what type of hate or what type of things that people bring his way as far as like being a South African rapper trying to make it in the US. But I actually think his songs matches a lot of stuff in the US. So I was like, it's nothing to me as far as just like that different that I don't think would gel well, that wouldn't gel well with, an American audience. I think he actually does pretty nicely. He has a lot of good songs, so yeah. And yeah, I think he's pretty nice as far as his rhymes and stuff goes. Nothing too bad or nothing is like too much or not enough, I would say, but I think he's decent as far as just how you know, he rhymes. But, yeah. So go ahead and continue.
Son came a long way from riding a Nissan. Used to say Bali, now I say Keisha. They asked for a C-mix, I'm a release one. Came with the bros, so she had to please one. Say I'm an asshole, she got a bleached one. Look, all of us artists, but I'm an elite one. Woman artistic, man, I might cheat one. I hit it twice, now she trying to keep mine. Peace, hun, sold her the dream, no refund. Too many flows, I might lease one. Too many flows, I'm a beach bum. I've been here for a while, I'm seasoned. I'm in LA where I can't do a show cause my visa isn't a B1. But see soon, I might really need one. I've been outside just doing my recon. I'm from a place where a lot of them flee from. Talking to sister, she told me look after my heart cause that's where I speak from.
Hey.
I do some shit, my religion.
A lot of things are working well for me right now. Alright, so that was Nasty C's Sticky C-Mix. Yeah, it was nice. It wasn't anything wrong with it. I actually like Drake's Sticky song. And I think I still would prefer Drake's, though, as far as just how he just incorporated. But I still think this was nice. There wasn't anything wrong with it, but I don't think it was anything special added with it. I think if he would have changed a little bit of the beat to make it more of his own, and changed a little bit more to it to give it more, attitude or something like that. Something that really would change it up. I think I would like it more. I know a couple of artists who uses songs and stuff that's already out or... they've been in competitions where they only get to choose a beat and they change up the beat so it can fit them or fit something that they wanted to do with it. So a little bit of change up I would have preferred, but there's nothing wrong with the song itself, with the mix. So, but yeah, let me know what y'all think about this in the comments below. If you like this video, please put a like on the video. If you'd like to subscribe to see some more of my videos, please do. Thank you all so much for jumping on and giving me a try. We do appreciate it. Please do take care of yourselves and each other. Peace, Ethan.